Oh shit, it's your boy Mr. ILTBA. I'm touching down from that 214. I'm on that bullshit again. I was scrolling up my articles, and what do I see? Everybody talking about this super middleweight tournament. So y'all know how I do. I must address the bullshit. Everybody fucking talking about this middleweight tournament. You talking about Caleb Smith. You talking about fucking Chris Eubanks. You talking about fucking George Groves. But the one name y'all forgetting to fucking talk about who I'm picking to win the entire middleweight tournament is Robert Brant. See, you motherfuckers underestimate who Robert Brant is. You gotta understand, first off, Robert Brant is trained by the best trainer in the world, in Derrick James. He trains with Errol Spence Jr., Jermell Charlo, and a lot of other great fighters. So a lot of motherfuckers out here act like they don't know about Robert Brant. Y'all finna really get introduced to Robert Brant. He a 35-1 underdog going into this super middleweight tournament. You know why? Because Robert Brant ain't just never fought on no big stage. But when you got Derrick James, the best trainer in the world in your corner, you train with Errol Spence, the best 147 pounder in the world, you train with Jermell Charlo, the best 154 pounder in the world, I'm telling y'all this, this boy right here is the truth. And for people who don't know about Robert Brant, y'all gonna really know about him after this middleweight tournament over. Everybody in this tournament, they were sleeping on Robert Brant. But if you look at this tournament, all them top motherfuckers, they didn't even pick Robert Brant. Think about it. Go look at, they didn't even pick him. You know why? Because they know he got Derrick James in this corner. They know he trained with Errol Spence, Jermell Charlo, two of the top fighters in the world. So I'm telling y'all like this. I got Robert Brant winning this super middleweight tournament. Y'all tell me what y'all think. I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe. Who y'all got winning this middleweight tournament? I got Robert Brant. I want y'all to comment down below. Y'all know how I do. Mr. 214. I'm on that bullshit again.